In March 2020, a national state of emergency was declared and quarantine measures enforced as the COVID-19 pandemic spread through the United States of America.
I'm officially declaring a national emergency.
It's not life as usual.
This is a national emergency.
For Raven Software, suddenly the future of the next game in the biggest FPS series of all time was in jeopardy.
I was so nervous and sort of heartbroken to realize that this was now up in the air and wasn't going to be able to continue at all.
But Raven didn't allow the project to slip into disaster. Detailed plans turned into smart solutions, and work on Black Ops Cold War continued, despite the whole team being miles apart.
Suddenly they were like, hey, we're going to have a recording session. I was like, I don't understand, how's that possible?
They had set up the studio in their home, sometimes in their closets a lot of the time.
You know, every once in a while I'd hear a toilet flush.
And I was like, holy shit, we're going to do this.
This is the inside story of how Call of Duty was made from home during a pandemic.